Hi guys, it's the start of another vlog. I haven't done a monthly vlog since July, so I was like, I need to do a September vlog. So this is the start of my September vlog. Today I'm just procrastinating, doing some homework, and watching some YouTube videos, some fashion YouTube videos, you know, to get some fashion inspiration, because I haven't watched any fashion videos in a while. So yeah, tomorrow I have one more class, three more classes, but yeah, tomorrow is the last day of classes for the week, and then I have Saturday off, and then I have Sunday I have practice. But other than that, it's good. And this is my new hairstyle, which you probably guys have already seen, because there's already a few videos out with this hairstyle, but just showing you guys again. And yeah, this vlog is going to be maybe super fun, hopefully, at least around the 21st, because that's when the first football game is. So that vlog will be great. So I'll see you guys tomorrow when I vlog going to class and hanging out and stuff. So enjoy this vlog. Hey vlog, I'm getting ready for class. Well, I'm ready for class now. Just wearing an outfit, just a t-shirt and a dress, just because, I don't know. Changed my outfit like 3 times this morning, but whatever. So yeah, I'm going to class, first class, and then I don't have another class till like 12. So this first class is 8:30, right? I mean, it's 8:30 to 9:20, I think, somewhere around that time. So yeah, I'm going to go to that class, and then maybe eat some lunch before the next class starts, and that's my most dreaded class. But yeah, so let's get to this long last day of the week. So it's been hours and we're still trying to, or not weird, but Nino's still trying to solve this puzzle. Cause I haven't even tried. I kind of just like put little stuffs together on the side, like these. I put those together.
That's what I mean. It's been hours.
I feel like a piece is on the ground or a piece is turned
Diamond
over.
Diamond got her wig on.
I feel like a piece.
Diamonds.
Vlog. We're doing great. Thanks for asking.
Thanks for asking.
I found the piece.
Ooh, coffee round number two. Just pour it right into the cream.
Oh, yeah.
Mix it in.
I can
get
a little more diamond. I just like the
ooh.
Sorry.
Never drink this much coffee, guys. On Ann Arbor. Sup?
App.
Ayana, what's your snap?
Chicken nuggets. Well, I'll let you take a picture.
I was about to say, I'm not about to know that.
That's good lighting.
It is. Good. Yes.
Amazing.
I'd love to say hello. Don't feel like you have to buy anything, but if you do buy something, it goes straight into our dog fund, and we're going to name that dog Pancake again. So that's where I'll be. If you have the internet, you can just look me up. It's called Written to Speak. I've said enough. Okay, this one's called Dear You. This is the first poem that I ever wrote when I called myself a writer. I wrote it in our bunk bed in college before we got bed bugs. Here we go. There's a story there. Actually, there's three stories. We got them three times. Can you believe that? The trifecta.
Oh my God.
Okay. I wrote this for you. An unfinished, never finished poem, but like a symphony from my soul. Note after note, written, scribbled, rewritten, and re-scribbled. These words are written to speak, to stretch like humbled hands to the lost, broken, and weak. Gather around, stand, or take a seat. Dear you. You in the front, you in the back, and all the hearts that fill the vacant cracks. To the couple cuddled close in their third-wheel driver, to the lonely wall clinging New York City cab rider, to the daughter who can't come to acceptance with her genetics and spends hours hiding under applied cosmetics. This is written for you. To the suit wearers and briefcase carriers, and to the homeless men they pass each day, to the guilt-stained mind who forgot about new mercies found in the sunrise. To the lost teaching that H-O-P-E comes hand in hand with L-O-V-E, and both are on sale for F-R-E-E. To the soaked shoe schoolboy walking her wet Portland streets, and to the beautiful bright redhead who's only been known as that redhead, and to the single mother raising three kids while juggling her six part-time jobs on her 10 tired fingers, this is written for you. To the confused geek and sensitive jock, to the lost cheerleader and newfound believer, to you who reads far into every negative word spoken in your direction, the twisted words from the twisted tongues that sting and question, leaving your answer to be a sniffle and a shrug. Well, this is written for you. To the 10-year-old buried deep in your soul, and to the dirt that you've been meaning to shovel, to the awkward ages and unhealthy stages, to the couch potato and those of you who used to eat Play-Doh, to the daytime dreamer and your imaginary friend, and the one-sided talks and single late-night walks you'll take with him. This is written for the broken-hearted heroine and her heartbreaker, to the middle school midget stretching for another inch, and the unappreciated player stuck playing left bench, to the brace-faced, four-eyed, 5'3", fourth-grade gal who will one day be crowned homecoming queen. This is written for you. And to the adopted child with a million questions, all beginning with why, and to the parents prayerfully searching for a million answers with teary eyes, to the midnight snacker and early morning riser, to the coffee addict and our coffee breath, to the fairy tale dreamer and Krispy Kreme eater, to the Justin Bieber believers, the Michael Jackson mourners, this is written for you. To the absent, alone and aggravated, to the burnt, bruised, and bent, to the corrupt, crushed, and cured, here's your invite to come alive every night. To live for more than what meets the eye, to have new life in this life that will one day be raised with eternal life, and to finally be able to breathe fresh air and not be congested with fear, to break the past with forgiveness and enter the future with eyes clear. This is written to speak. This is written to spark. This is written for more than the heart, but for the one who created it to start. Thanks so much.
We're out here starving.
We miss brunch. Grocery run with Mary Grace. Grocery run, guys. You know, how are you feeling?
Feeling blue.
Feeling blue. You need an intervention. If you grab one of those bars, no, they're not. Those are dirt bars. They taste gross. You don't need them. You don't need them. Dirt bars, guys. Dirt bars. No, I just really don't like those ones. That's so mean. I can't do that. This is a Kroger. I've never been inside one, guys. Try new things every day.
What have you been doing with your life?
I've been going to Walmart. That's a lie. I've been going to Giant Eagle.
I love, do you like Target?
Target's fine, but it's expensive.
It is.
It's like, what's the point?
This is America. We saw America's ass, but have we seen America's home?
Yes, that's my husband right there. Captain America, that's my man. I usually get these little Kool-Aids right here because they'd be a dollar.
Or two on a...
Something like that. Look at these Kool-Aid packets. Take me back to my childhood, you know?
Should I...
I don't know where they're going. This is Krieger Hall. I'm in this building most of the week because all my classes except for two is in there. And then this is Craft Center. Oh, need no space. This is a craft. And that's where I take my acting class. Yes, I'm an actress. Not really. Can't remember my monologue. And then this is the long trail to my dorm. Leave him alone, he learning. But yeah, this is a trail to our dorm. I don't think I filmed. Oh, I did film what we ran down the two. Just not the entire time, because like I was over there running like oh yeah, this is the geese. They're our buddies. They're the transfer students. They're foreign exchange students, guys. Yeah. Actually, when you keep telling me to do a mukbang in the calf, like, like people want to watch me eat five pieces of pizza. What you do?
I'm fucking putting you up
there. Dude, you been on my, you already been on my YouTube for days or for weeks. That's Paul. And then that's Luke, where Nino lives. He lives in room number something.
15.
We live in room number 7 and 8, so if y'all want to come visit us, you got to find the address of the college. I do, but...
It's already almost...
Ring the bell. We're 7. That's my room. You guys know what this looks like. Nino, children watch YouTube videos.
Look at all those chickens.
I guess so. Glowing. But I kind of sound weird. It's a global. How do you feel? Diamond taking selfies. Such a millennial. She might as well be a Visco girl. Hydroflask. You gotta say it like that. Hey guys. Oh my goodness. What do you guys want to say?
Welcome to Town of the Bean. The life of a small bean.
That was hilarious. It's a heart. It's like this. You know, like the organ, and then like these are like the veins coming out, and then like the whole hand is like the organ.
Oh, I thought you were just
no. Yeah, like the actual. How are you feeling?
Awesome.
Okay. I'm vlogging this, bro. Bilal, be careful.
Do a flip.
You good?
My head dug into the ground.
I know, I saw that. I'm like, you good? Yeah, that was bad. Well, that was Malone jumping off the roof.
I'm going back in my room.
Well. Now I have good content for my vlog.
Yes.
I'm dead. You're fried. I want to.
No, yeah, I didn't see that.
Yeah, I didn't see that.
Kira! No, you can't go outside. Kevin! Say hi to my vlog. Guys! Guys! Say hi to my vlog. Guys!
Volleyball game. Watch them fight. Diamond. Nina. Ooh, hi guys. I look a little crusty, but I just wanted to say it's game day today and I'm not gonna be able to vlog everything. So yeah. Hopefully I can get a video of this performance, the halftime performance. But we'll see what happens. But yeah, it's game day. I'm excited. We're gonna be. Okay, we stop. But yeah, we're gonna be cheering on the football team. And yeah, that's all I have to say, to be honest. So, see you guys after the game or something. I don't know. Bye.
Hey guys,
you're honest.
How does game day.
Oh my God,
game day. Come on.
Hi.
Yeah, not a picture. I have to vlog too.
Me, Jesus.
Hello. She's wearing Jess's hair. I won't show Jess though, because I know she doesn't want to be on camera. I respect the camera rights.
Concordia Cardinal Dance Team. And you. Let's go.
black. Red is red and black. Got the bushes back and back. Riding on a horse. You can whip your horse. I've been in the valley. You ain't been up off that horse. Can't nobody tell me nothing.
This is the end of my September vlog. Sorry that it's all over the place, like most of my vlogs, but it was fun to make. And I had fun this month. It was a couple ups and downs this month, but it was pretty fun. And we just performed. It's been a couple hours. I've kind of just been laying around because the game is over and I'm tired. But thanks for watching my newest vlog, and I'll get back to vlogging again. So yeah, see you guys in the next video.